What do you want?
Some rabbit food. My nose is twitching. Here we are.
Did you?
Here we are.
Whoa, whoa. Is that Cleo?
Jeffrey's bubble bub bub.
Oh!
Is it last 3 weeks yet?
It's only. Dude,
you've got a new camera, haven't you?
Right.
It's a problem, pal.
Hey, look at it. Look at
it. Parked on double, not double, single yellow lines up there, right?
Yeah.
Now, can we get a ticket?
You can do.
Sunday, though.
The day before I do.
Sunday, though.
So?
Like
so where do all these cars park then that travel hundreds of miles get here?
Why do they park?
Because
where
can I park without getting a ticket?
Well, we've got 10 car parks in the town. Which one do you want?
The charge. How many charge?
The four. You little liar.
Well, yeah, we tried everywhere.
Right. We're straight down there.
Yeah.
Put the camera that way.
No, that
straight
way.
Down there.
Yeah.
Over the roundabout, 300 yards down. Both sides of it.
How much?
Give me a fee, he hasn't given me a fee now to start filming again.
The thing is, like, what am I supposed to do?
They're both full.
Well, what are you supposed to tell us to go down there for?
Just go straight down there.
They're
not full.
You
guarantee people are too idle to walk back.
That was, he's a buzz.
Eh?
A buzz.
Double decker.
You're about as much good as a fucking ornament.
I've roast beef sandwich.
Hey. So she was there.
Can I be on the plate, can you?
There's another one over there, isn't there?
This one takes less than an hour.
I've got a spare with you. Good back people. See you.
Thank you.
Who's put that on you in the basement?
Gary
on
Gary Lineke. Naked edgy, walking up the beach. Holding hand in hand.
You switch the lights off,
I can't get on that. Dave here, Gooey Dave Reeves. We're going there for the baby. The barbecue. Yes. Dave here, the Ebenezer Street Reeves, in there. Before, but now it's a
nail. Next door, Swoopy baby, Roy's baby.
Hey? What's that joint? Hey, you bringing me round? Yeah, buddy! Yeah, buddy! Look at him eating.
Just like you're dead and healthy.
Oh, we know who's responsible.
Even though you don't know if that boy is 50 with the man.
Yes.
Shock. 12.
10.
10.
10.
Late at night, you're going to have your family.
Jack, you turned into the wrong tape. Say it again, say it again.
Oh, laugh now, just
a bit. What is it, you piece of salt? Yeah. I'm covering your name, brother. Keep it inside. And there was one this world in the 19th century. He's taken.
Yes, thank you, Ray. Thank you, Ray. Thank you. John. Who was he?
Who did that?
Who was he?
Okay, we'll say it right. Well, this is what we were talking about the other day.
Yeah.
We got the fourth one.
No.
Back.
Yeah.
So, how would you like to be stuck in a lift?
With A.
With A. Bungalow Bill. No, this is all together. Bungalow Bill.
Leslie.
Them the wheel bearings.
What's your name, mate? Oh, 2-6, Les.
No, look, we said John first.
We said Bungalow Bill.
Basil.
No. Wheel bearing, Les Latham.
Oh, that's it.
Good old Buffalo
Bill. Buffalo Bill, Les Lane, John Forrester. There was another one.
Yeah, 2-6.
We forgot about
Les.
And now I can't remember again. No, what's his name?
Basil Brindley.
No, he's just back in.
He'll use 10% of the oxygen.
Somebody else, and I'll think of it again later.
1992.
I wake up in bed tonight, shouting. Someone else just as boring as them for me.
I'm in the door, I'm getting the grass.
Hiya, Jack. Do you like Otis?
What?
Do you like Otis?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Is this right?
Good morning.
Where's Jasmine? Portia, she's still outside. We're going to the rat in. Come on, get in. They're not allowed.
Holiday. They're not anything.
Let's have a look. Did they say anything? Anything special, you mean? Because you want one.
Anything on.
I bet. Do you want it?
No, but
I've got a fish. Go on, Figo, behind me. And Fiona's in the pub tonight, but she's embarrassed because she's
in the pub.
Just smoke it. Might be wacky backy.
That's what I mean.
No, it won't, it's made up properly. Listening. Come on, Boris.
There's no thing.
Hey, you got some good barmaids tonight.
Two new barmaids. Filming the barmaid.
Is that on?
Yeah, switch it on.
Dusty barmaid.
It is on, isn't it? Can I take that?
I'll let you just stand up. Don't pull out.
Off the barmaid.
Can I take it out?
Yes. Do it. Do that.
The other one's better, The other one, that one. Yeah.
Welcome to the rat pit.
Dad, we had some of these and they're Butlins ones. From here for ages.
What?
They're those ones hanging on the wall, huh? The Butlins.
Oh, dog's here now.
Welcome to the rat's head, dog.
Your boss.
Oh, look at the ball, mate. Welcome
to Ratioki Night at the Rat's Head, Douglas Wyatt.
Say you're going to sing something, mate. Say you're going to sing something.
We've got a lot more stuff in it there than we used to,
mate. I've got Jones.
Oh, will you pour that one for me, Al? And then give it me back if you pour it.
Okay. What do you want?
Tenants extra, please. Yeah. Dad, she's doing it for me. No, she's getting me tenants extra.
That way, give us that. And for Jack. And then it started smelling.
Oh, and then
it's not like it's going to blow up.
I keep it here for at least it's got a throw up on it.
Say it.
Pint of Terence, please.
Say it. Say this one's on the house, please.
No. Oh, on. Thank you very much.
Go on, Alison. Alison, go on.
On the house.
It's nice on the bar.
Tastes like cider, that.
Do you want to see the manager? Let me complain. I'll have to.
Should ban something and say what?
Say you haven't, Grandpa, complain, say you haven't been served yet or something.
Oh, Neil. It's
me.
Am I invisible?
Neil, you should ban something.
Am I invisible?
I bet she's put the little wasps in the side up here.
She bought in the side.
No. Ban something and say
last orders.
Simon. I can't be fingered.
It was in a can of Terence.
Yeah, but.
Passes that.
You give it off the glass.
No, you can't, can you?
Absolutely filled the wrong glass.
No, you give it some with lager in, didn't you? Yeah. It wasn't empty, was it? No, they've pulled it in.
Baby.
done with Whitney Houston and their Christopher Cross.
It's on 10 to 3 now, then. Stafford Borough play-skiing begins on
Tuesday. There we go.
Runs for 4 weeks.
The Jack found out.
And we've got a special guest tonight. His name is Jack Wyatt, and he's fired from here.
You're bored.
For wrecking the place.
Please get in touch with the
he's been fighting with his rock.
Don't let him behind the bar, Faye.
Extension 349.
Faye, you can't speak to Faye now. She's working. She's serving.
We're in the pub now.
Gonna go busy, but there you are at the Rat's Head enjoying yourself. Otis,
welcome to party standards on this week.
Totty,
it's going
off in the
standards.
Hi. Have you heard him? Go take him in there,
he's
singing.
Singing
in there.
Hello.
Did you know?
I can hear him.
Serge. Let me have a look through
them. In a minute. I'll just jump over the wall and then.
Oh.
Jack Wyatt. Come here. Where is he? Oh no, where's Jack gone?